The pool. Full of old fish, blind stricken long ago, the pool. Under a near sky rumbling dull thunder, bears between centuries old, rushes the splashing horror of its gloom. Over yonder, goblins light up more than one marsh that is black, sinister, unbearable. But the pool is revealed in this lonely place only by the croakings of consumptive frogs. Now the moon, piercing at this very moment, seems to look here at herself fantastically, as though one might say to see her spectral face, her flat nose, the strange vacuity of teeth, a death's head lighted from within, about to peer into a dull mirror.
Thank you. His bagpipe groaned in the woods as the wind that belleth, and never has stag at bay, nor willow, nor oar, wept as that voice wept. Those sounds of flute and oboe seemed like the death rattle of a woman. Oh, his bagpipe near the crossroads of the crucifix. He is dead, But under cold skies, as soon as night weaves her mesh down deep in my soul, there in the nook of old fears, I always hear his bagpipe groaning as of yore.
Thank you. Thank you.